Dear parents, welcome to our online classes of our institution. Students, you are not supposed to send these videos and classes to anybody else. If found so, we'll take severe action against with you. Dear students, due to the problem of COVID, the online classes are engaged by our institutions. And you should use these classes effectively and enrich your knowledge. We are grateful to our teaching staff and our office staff to engage in these video classes. Thank you. Wish you all the best.
Hello student, how are you? I hope you are doing good. I am taking 8th standard science class. So students, we need food, isn't it? We are needing different varieties of food in the form of vegetables, fruits, cereals such as rice, maize, ragi, etc. etc. in the form of pulses, green gram, moong dal, etc. 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 Different variety of food we are eating. From where do we get these food from? Market, okay, grocery shop, okay. How does grocery shop get this food from? Yes, farmer. The farmer cultivating the different varieties of crops. Then we are getting the food. We talk about farmers, how farmers grow different varieties of plants in the chapter crop production and management. What is the chapter name? Crop production and management. In this chapter, we are going to study how farmer cultivating the different variety of crops and what are the activities or tasks undertaken by a farmers and equipment tools that are used by a farmers. Going to take care of his crops. All living organisms require food. Why do we need food? To get energy. What is the use of this energy? You already know that whatever energy we are getting from the food is used by organism to perform various body functions such as respiration, digestion, excretion, etc. We get our food from plants and animals. Plants can make their own food by the process is called photosynthesis. But animals and including humans cannot make their own food. Then how we are getting our food? Which source we are getting our food from? Yes, from plant and animals. Plants gives us fruits, vegetables, cereals, pulses, etc. From animal source we are getting milk, egg, meat, etc. Growing a plant for our food is called agriculture. Growing a plant for our food is called agriculture. Breeding of animals for our food is called animal husbandry. Animal husbandry. Let's focus about agriculture. What is agriculture? Agriculture is nothing but practice of farming and cultivation of our crops is called agriculture. What is agriculture? Practice of farming and cultivation of crops are called agriculture. Practice of farming and cultivation of our crops is called agriculture. What is the meaning of crops here? What is a crop now? So, when plants of the same kind are cultivated at one place on a large scale is called crop. What is a crop? What is a crop? When plants of the same kind are cultivated at
Example, paddy, maize, soybean, groundnut, and cotton.
rabbit crops are crops which are sown in the winter season. In India, generally the winter season starts from September to March. Example, wheat, mustard, peas, grains. Student, can you help? Paddy cannot be grown in the winter season. Why? Why? Yes, paddy requires lot of water. So that's why rainy season is the most suitable for cultivation of a paddy crop. That's why paddy crops are grown in the rainy season. Next class, we are going to study about different activities or tasks.